This is how they keep moving around!
Not when they're dead, they don't!
Light them up!
Watch the spiky things! Now is not the time for watching them!
Send it their way, Drax!
We need to destroy the jelly!
The jelly is charging!
Aura! Run him through!
About time!
Yeah, I smell it too!
Throw that, Drax!
I must reluctantly agree.
Someone get me a look at the wall!
Horrendous now!
Jelly's on the offensive!
Slash of Gamora!
Feel this?
Gelatin is satisfying to strike!
You should try stabbing them!
Sharp, pointing pen coming your way! Pointing means stabbing the metal bits inside will do the trick!
They keep moving around!
You must be quicker, Sasha! Stay away from its sharp edges!
Aura, cut him down!
Dodge this!
I'm gonna get one in my throat!
You've got bigger problems right now!
So that's what a monster around here looks like?
We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. Creatures here are not her pets.
These sort of do look like food.
We're gonna be food if we don't climb out of here. There's a trail going through the jungle! Try to find a way up!
When all else fails, shoot stuff. Words to live by.
Having fun?
Didn't think I'd ever be shooting at a resistance ship. Drax! Pull this reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodent would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Well, I continue ripping it apart.
No. I think we're good.
Great. We made it halfway up. Now.
I'm going to scout ahead. Try not to kill yourselves on the way up.
There they are. Wing controls.
All right, Rocket. That wing control panel's all yours. It still works.
Great! Everyone watch out for beeping red lights.
What? Why?
This is a resistance ship. We'll be lucky if there's only one booby trap on it.
What the flark?
That don't sound like no jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
That don't sound like no lady either.
Gamora.
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender.
Her name is Lady.
Yeah, Gamora.
If we want an audience, we'll have to start showing some respect.
This, from the guy who calls me Harlot Spawn of Thanos.
An accurate description. We all know which Harlot Spawn it refers to.
Gamora's actually adopted, so not even that accurate.
Yeah. Also, not a harlot.
Right. That, too.
We'll need to find a way out of this jungle.
Why? It's dry down here. Dead end. That's just great.
Wait, is that Chitauri tech over there?
Ask the Chitauri.
No, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
What are you?
We do not have time to dawdle in this jungle. I shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate a hole through your face! Put me down!
He'll be fine. Just curl up in a ball.
What?
Drax, throw him.
No!
Very well!
Peter?
It's okay. He'll land on his feet.
I guess that only applies to cats.
You sons of sharks! Scut-busting ass!
I am not familiar with these words.
Filthy grunt scum, but
I think he's making them up. He's really pissed.
You can rot, you free-bagging flarkhole!
At least he's not shooting at us. He missed on purpose, right?
Order the beast to do its job.
Rocket, come on, man!
Cram it, dash face!
Fix the bridge and we'll raise your cut by 5%.
I want 10.
Okay, deal.
We'll take it out of Groot's cut. He doesn't understand money anyway.
Can I get a way out of every problem again, Peter?
Trying to.
Think these statues are of the monsters on this planet?
They're made of rock.
Peter! We don't have all...
Rise up, people!
Incoming!
Root! Hawkeye cat! These things might come in handy a second ago!
The perception of time is possible!
I'll enjoy this!
Blitz of rocket!
No! You don't let them grab!
So sure this is the way.
The statues here didn't walk into place. They were carried.
Carried? By whom? For what purpose?
I thought you were supposed to be the Lady Hellbender.
There was nothing in the pamphlet about statues.
Maybe they weren't carried.
Drax, you were not ready for the monsters beyond these vines.
Agreed.
All right, Gamora. Pretty sure it's this way.
50 units of tank.
He doesn't have 50 units.
No way are we almost there. Still got like half a planet to walk across.
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Sure she could.
Or she would have flown over the mountains.
Oh, she flies now.
I heard she shoots lasers out of her eyes.
Now we're talking.
Gamora, mind cutting us a path?
They say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
An old Nova bomber. I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take 12 ships to bring one down.
12 ships, or 1 Chitauri infiltrator.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of the fortress?
Nope.
Now what's the holdup?
Fear.
No! Just thinking someone else would cross the death pit first. Me and Groot are the merchandise.
Just go.
No, you just go!
Someone go!
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing the assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Easy does it.
What the war? Groot says there's something down there.
A monster.
It doesn't matter.
Of course it matters.
It's unstable either way. Just move. Oh,
no, no. Yup, definitely saw the giant head.
You're welcome. Don't get used to it.
Peter Quill, we are not alone here.
Yeah, I got it.
Guys, anyone know what that is? Stumpy's running away.
That its tail between its legs. I say we go after it. Finish the job.
Anyone ever tell you you're scary?
Yes.
I mean, there's obviously a way out up there, which is exactly what we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
The settlement. The scale is down the trap.
Yeah, okay. How do we do that?
Good question. Looks like there's one of those vintage workbench things back here. Okay, Rocket, let's see if this thing still works.
Yeah, all right. Just better not get jumped by any monsters.
Waiting for you so that we can scale this contraption.
Ah, right.
Perhaps your magical mask can relieve us of this senseless searching, Peter Quill.
Will you stop calling it that?
Starting to wonder if I should be the one with a fancy visor.
I wouldn't trust a thing you said.
We agree for once. I too would prefer Peter Quill's incompetence to the rodent's lies.
The reactor thing there is pretty loose. Looks like a few cables are all that's standing between the wing and a makeshift bridge. Okay, Drax, try to jump real high and grab onto the reactor. Maybe your weight can bring it down.
If Lady Hellbender's winds have not torn that reactor free by now, my strength will accomplish nothing.
Rocket, I want your input on this. How do we reach the reactor thing up on the wing?
I'm half your height, Quill. What am I gonna do?
Screw, buddy. You're stretchy. Think you can reach up there and pop that unit out for us?
Whoa! Watch your flarkin' language, man! A simple no would have done it.
Gamora, you know your ships. What about that loose unit up there?
It's covered in fungus. We probably could knock it off, but not from down here.
Drax, do you think you could help Gamora reach the cables?
I do not think the Nova Killer will allow me to throw her over there.
Almost wishing you'd go back to Harlan.
Rocket, you know what I'm thinking.
I could always throw a bomb at the waste, Rocket.
No!
No!
What's wrong with you? I was thinking Gamora could cut the cable.
I wonder about that wing cable.
What's that I hear? The wing cables calling down to us? They want a date with your sword, Gamora.
Really? I can cut those cables, I just need a way up.
Groot, is there any way you could bring down that wing?
Groot ain't that strong. He says you want something sharp.
Gamora, I got something for you.
Nope!
Rocket, buddy!
Why are you asking me?
All you, Drax.
Absolutely not.
Are we sure we want to go back up? I'm getting used to not being completely soaked.
Perhaps the storm will have abated.
At the rate we're moving?
Gamora, how high up this thing can you climb?
Let's find out.
Are you relishing this moment, Assassin?
What moment?
Visiting the grave of your enemies.
Nova Corps weren't my enemies, Drax. They were my father's enemies. What's taking so long?
At this rate, by the time we get there, Hellbender will have moved on from Monster Club.
I got eyes on this gunked-up reactor. A couple of shots to bring it down. All right. Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It is neither a baby nor a ticket. It is a reactor.
Drax, moving that thing around ain't a problem, right?
It is not. Just like the mighty Lady Hellbender, I am exceptionally muscular.
We got it, Drax.
This wreck is so rusted out, you can hardly see the glue.
Long time since the war, and this place is all kind of wet.
Feels like yesterday, in all the worst ways.
This unit is tremendously heavy.
I thought you were exceptionally muscular.
What next, Peter Quill?
What do you think made this place worth fighting?
Impressive.
See? That was easy. Great teamwork, everyone. I help in spirit.
All right. Slippery wind-pummeled treetops, here we come.
One thing is clear. We would never have accomplished this task without the Assassin.
Did Drax just praise Gamora?
I am giving credit where credit is due.
It took you long enough. We all know Gamora's super cool and super valuable.
There it is! Lady Hellbender's fortress!
It's
got bigger, that's for sure.
Ha! It is not getting bigger. We are getting closer.
Looks like there's a way down here.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, slimy.
Guys, you might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Son of a schmack, reach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, get fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Flark!
Quill!
They only done that once before when I was a kid. I don't do it on purpose.
Classic Spartoid tech. Just when you think you've seen it all, it pulls scud like this. I just want to see how they tick. Otherwise, it might as well be magic.
Or sorcery.
Guys.
DNA coding the weapons come with some kind of morphing nanite.
Or sorcery.
Here we go again.
Up and over.
Ding, ding, ding. Give that man a gold star.
Let's figure out how to make it climbable.
Stars are made of hydrogen, not gold. Be a planetary.
Wonder if we can get anything to pop out.
Drax, think you can drag this cannon out?
I will try. Is more stubborn than expected. Impossible. It will not stay in place.
You couldn't just hold it.
Drax, can you try again?
Why? It does not stay.
Working it out, trust me.
I did it!
Impressive, Will.
Now we gotta get the next one out.
Quill, let me get a look at them guns.
Rocket, I need you to squeeze inside that little hole and try to knock the gun loose from the inside.
Hello, Chitauri ship full of booby traps and death mechanisms.
But you love both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these bug bombers. Fine. Oh, what
even reach to here? That... Oh, God.
You okay in there, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat dead Chitauri meat.
Rocket.
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... nothing. You know what? Larkin, I'm blowing it up.
What? Hang on! Think about all the booby traps in...
Ha! Look at it go! He must have jump-started the thing.
Rocky, you okay?
Yeah! And dry now, too!
Gamora, can you clear us a path through that junk?
Sure.
Yes, Peter Quill. Onward to the palace of the great giantess.
Oh, man. Another murder tentacle.
Careful. Whoa! That is not a happy monster.
Well, at least it left.
Back to it.
Come on. Why is the bridge always on the wrong side?
I could throw.
Touch me again, and I paint these cliffs green.
Okay, okay. No throwing and no shooting. There's gotta be another way across. We'll just look around.
Lady Hellbender.
Let me guess. She would have laid over the ravine and let us walk across on her back.
I was going to explain that she would have thrown the woodland creature without hesitation. But your speculation is also conceivable.
I sure hope that buttless beast ain't running back to mommy to tell on us.
If we can't get across it, maybe we can go around it.
Looking for cracks, caves, or crevices, people.
I feel like I've heard you say that before, but in a different context. Do we know anything about Lady Hellbender's demeanor?
It is said that
anyone but Drax?
I just heard that she's fair but terrifying. Make of that what you will.
It suggests we have some room to haggle, unless she decides to kill us.
In many ways, this planet reminds me of my home world.
That bad, huh?
Tath is not a place for the weak. Punishing weather and lethal predators force every Katathian to fight for survival.
That's why you respect Lady Hellbender so much. She survived a place like this.
And conquered it.
Guys, I've got something here. It's deep. This looks promising.
There's little room to maneuver if something should attack.
We're not gonna be here long.
Anybody see a way through?
We'll make one if we have to.
Oh, anybody else smell that? It really stinks back here.
Yes, it smells putrid. Ugh.
Where is it coming from?
Oh, what the flark?
Yep, definitely something gross behind here.
Rocket, do we have a frostbite kit on the Milano?
Drax, can you chuck that through the stink wall?
That is disturbingly fragrant. I am clenching every orifice right now.
Okay, that's kind of weird. Hello? Anybody? Okay, that got my blood pumping.
Why would Lady Hellbender cage this creature?
Because it's annoying as scut.
Perhaps it is food.
That thing's food?
Yes, monster food.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Peter.
Why would it taste like that?
We can use this.
You know, we really got
monster
work
food.
Your taste,
the cage.
You get it?
We need the cage.
Taste,
we go into that fortress with our... Is there a monster peacefully walking beside us? We'll be laughed right out of the room.
Any bites?
Why are you whispering?
Don't pet the tentacle!
tactical thing.
Gamora thinks we can sell our monster act better if we have a proper cage. Only problem is, there's a pissed off monster inside.
Release the beast, let me dispose of it.
Because that worked so well for you last time.
We need a better plan of attack.
Yes. Ideally, one that guarantees my safety is needed.
Let me end it.
My blade will not be silent, murderess.
Call me that again and I'll murder you.
I am not the enemy, traitor.
Okay, stop. Stop doubting yourselves. You're putting yourselves on the line. And for what? For me?
What?
Because we're the dream team. Who's with me?
You are.
Way to kill
Sloan.
We are.
Toss him around. No mercy!
Coming with me.
We better hurry.
First rain, then jelly, then slimy, stinky crawl spaces, and now all these monsters. I hate this flarking planet!
You hate everything, Rocket.
True, but especially the stinky slime tunnel part. Itchy fur is where I draw the line.
Hey. I just went through the same crap you did, and I smell amazing. Group, give me a bridge here. Fortress is right on the other side of those cliffs.
Pretty sure it's this way, but I don't see an easy way to get up there.
Easy is rarely worth it. Yep.
So, what do we do if all don't go well with Lady Ink? Gonna fight a monster queen?
She would be a formidable adversary indeed.
Lady Hellbender isn't her adversary. If all goes well, she's gonna be our business partner.
And if all don't go well?
Then we'll know we should have sold Groot instead.
Deep freeze.
Whoa! Can I try ice cubing something?
Nope.
Man, you're such a gas blast!
So if we're gonna have a monster, how much are we asking for our monster?
395 million units, give or take two. One for every precious hair follicle on this flawless body.
You have counted them. This is bizarre.
Hey, at least I have some to count.
Cut it down!
Gladly.
they get decimated.
It takes years of special training to operate these things.
You had years of jet boot lessons.
No, what the guy took them off of did.
You stole them.
He was dead. Flew into a ceiling fan. Whoa, that is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
What the fuck? You said that quarantine zone monster was supposed to be rare.
She already has a whole herd of them?
So we wasted our time. Almost got killed for nothing.
And got arrested. That was fun.
It was moderately amusing.
Now we've got a ticking time bomb on the ship, and we owe money to the cops.
Guys, every misstep was just a step in the right direction towards completing our best plan yet.
Say that again?
What if we brought one of those ugly suckers all the way here only to find out Lady H already had a full set?
That would have sucked big time.
Exactly. If we even got that far.
Let's just get this done.
Okay. It's farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a fucking infinity bridge is what it is.
You're being dramatic, Rodent. The bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. 3 cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Are you?
Oh, right. Cage.
The point of even getting the Flark thing is looking like we mean business.
All right, Rocket. Time to put on your monster face.
I only got one face, Quill.
Are you sure about this, Peter? Look at him. You better have one hell of a sales pitch.
Remind me again. How many missions have we been on so far?
13.
14, if you count Contraxia.
Contraxia was not a mission. It was a mistake.
All right. Point is I was able to sell you. Gamora, daughter of Thanos, intergalactic assassin. As a hero. 14 times!
Fine.
I think he's made his point.
Drac. Gamora, can you help me with
no.
this? What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as our leader.
Oh, come on.
She's got you there, Quill. Now shut up and start pulling.
I won't.
Will you stop worrying so much? You're gonna start growing knots again.
Okay, here we go.
Attention while I'm stuck in a Flarkin cage, please.
Does anybody have like a campfire song or something we can sing to kill the time? Ooh, I know one. It's called
Please Stop.
All right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Well, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
0.4 clicks. 0.5 clicks.
0.66 clicks. For the love of Flark, stop counting clicks. We could take turns to steal virtues.
Why are you leaving, Margaret Boy? What are you doing here, me? Hey, Star-Lord. This guy with the scary eyes.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Need to build up my calluses.
This game would come. Mama, she said, son, you'll always be on the road. Your daddy
might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot.
Now that storm's coming for you, a prize hanging on your head. If push comes to shove, we'll bring hell down from above.
Well, 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 look who decided to finally come up.
Where's my cake?
I warned you.
No, you didn't.
I am so full.
Mom.
Oh. Okay, sit your butt down, Slowpoke. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Look at all those girlfriends. Someone's gonna be really popular at school.
Mom.
What? You are very handsome. I'm sure all the girls are gonna be falling
Mom.
On.
Mom.
What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh. What huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I want to go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on. It's going to be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the hockey mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next 3 nights.
That was ages ago, and this one isn't even that bad. It's PG-13, and I'm 13.
Exactly, PG-13 may contain violence and nudity.
Mild nudity, like butts and stuff.
You're not helping your case. No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
We can still do all that stuff, or some of it, tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you,
I was... I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. Don't you dare touch that dial.